Good evening, you are welcome on the evening news bulletin of News Ketchup. I am kshitiz Verma and here I present the top headlines of the day. India faces its first coronavirus challenge. Wuhan Britain students of Kerala test positive. Uttar Pradesh police arrest Gorakhpur doctor Kafil Khan in Mumbai without revealing the reason for the arrest. Jamia Millia student shot during a protest march in Delhi. Police identifies the accused. Election Commission of India bars BJP's Anurag Thakur and Parvesh Sharma from poll campaign in Delhi for 3 and 4 days respectively, finding that the statement made by them were in violation of moral code of conduct. A BJP delegation met the Election Commission officials and accused Aam Aadmi Party of sponsoring the anti-CAA protest like the Shaheen Bagh stir. Sri Lankan Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksa to visit India from February 7 to 11, which will be his first visit since assuming office in November last year. Novak Djokovic defeats Roger Federer in straight sets to reach the Australian Open final. That's all for the day.